Konnichiwa.
My name is Miki.
I'm Kotoba.
I'm Rina.
And we are from KJK Japan, and we go to International Christian University in Tokyo. The challenges of loving our neighbor in our country is that the Japanese people are very suspicious towards religion, and also the Christian in Japan is less than 1% of the population. So it's very hard for us to share the gospel in our country.
And for the opportunities to live generously and to love our neighbor in our campuses, since we have in Japan we have religious freedom, and there's lots of international students in our campus, we are able to use English Bible study as a great opportunity for the international students to meet with the Japanese students and be able to share the gospel with them as they make good relationship with each other.
And please pray for our campus. There are a lot of students on our campus that come from Christian and Mission High Schools, so they have read and heard the messages of the Bible at least once in their lives, but they do not realize that the gospel is for them personally. So please pray that they will be able to realize that.
Thank you for praying for us, and we'll be praying for you. Arigato!
Arigato!